testimony of my dreams from my mother. I don't know if my poem is called, so I'm going to tell you. An eye for an eye makes the whole world die. Okay, maybe it's blind, but rules have never been for me. Like Beethoven and his symphony, I'm more like Da Vinci. Paint the world the way it is, but make it slippery. And when I say slippery, I don't mean vindictory. I mean slippery, paint the world the way it's meant to be. Not what it means to me, but what it needs to be. Without the forgery, without the crimes around our elementary. Why can't me and my people be protected carefully? All the violence becomes silent, peacefully. If Donald Trump, not even Hillary, we have made as a race clearly, but as a country barely, why can't we all live carefree? Not even carefree, but scarefree. Study looking over our shoulders like we see in Bloody Mary. Our ancestors might have messed up our country, but what about me? Not just me, but my whole family. My race was hated for being created by idiots who are impatient. We have to become an impatient before we become appreciated. The regard for our lives is decreasing, and it's not better when we're not practicing what we're teaching. What are we teaching? That it's okay to sing Black Lives Matter, but then kill a white man because we think that we are better. If you have a problem with the government, you send a letter. If you think it's better, a red, white, and blue country, this is redder and redder. They tell kids like me to keep your head up like Tupac and follow those words until we get stopped. Not even always by the cops. This violence has to stop. They're telling us we're equal, but in reality, we're not. It's a hoax, or maybe it's a plot. But whatever you do, you can't stop. Don't stop your determination, because we can become a better generation. Without the hatred, we can step back to the basics and learn that Black is beautiful. We all should appreciate it.